for some reason, and everything froze and all that. So let's try to talk to the trader again. Happened almost instantaneously. Before it was like, let's see what we can sell. What's this? Oh, oh, but I don't think we can use it. Selling the library guard. I just won't. Okay. I might keep this one. Hold on to a few samples just in case. Now about this. Yeah, I'm gonna hold on to this as well. How much money do we even have? Oh, okay. So we have that much. Should save some. Let's buy 6. Which leaves us. Show everything. Well, right now we don't have any sure things still. It pains me to do so. Thank you. have any explosives, but let's try more of these. Okay. And we are poor again. Bye-bye. Okay, now. Let's level you up sneakily. Fully viable. So close. Now everybody is healthy. Oh damn. Could he repair something? I don't know. Also, let's distribute our goodies. Let's see. One bottle of pills. Oh, we only have one. Okay, never mind then. She has one trauma kit. I think we go out there and try to get into one more encounter. Although this might mean all our medkit power-ups have been useless. I've seen us getting 14 XP for successfully running away, which would have been enough in this case, I think at least. This is the lizard monsters, isn't it? Whoa, dead people! Fly. Whisper one of these flies. Except they are not going away, which is unfortunate. Thank you. to run away from us. Do it. Can I shoot now? No, you didn't. Oh, she's mending. Promotion, this is what we needed. Whoa. Are these like Easter bunnies? Also, where's the way out? Not here. So yes, I'm afraid we have to use up some more healing items now. Let's hope the good trader has some more. Alright, can we save? No. Now we need to find a way out of this wretched gully of wretchedness. Don't see any random dude out there. Oh, there's the level changer. Can't exactly examine stuff on here. It's this way. Ah, there's like two level changers, okay. Next stop, Harpoon. Okay, we're back here, and when I was traversing the desert, we triggered the message of Hypool being disappointed in us. So I'm guessing there is a timing element in there. But now that we're all up for promotions, let's radio in.
Copy Echo 1. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Echo One, I'm happy to say several members of your team have earned field promotion.
Bye-bye.
Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
We done well. Right, since this is what I set out to do before I can continue with High Pool, let's scatter around, sort out our skills, and then... Oh, she has them. Then it's time to end this episode. But yes, first skills. Any perks now? Nope. Next. Okay, she's on a ticking clock too. I guess she's just gonna incubate it at some point. Oh, only this one is affected? Okay, never mind. Shotguns, and let's put one more point into surgeoning too. Okay. Wait, do perks also use skill points? I don't think so. Okay, never mind. Let's see now, what's the radio message? Oh no, we only get the radio messages from this this map. Okay then, time to end the episode and start checking out stuff up the hill again. Thank you very much for sticking with me so far. I will see you soon. Bye bye.